London in the 1960s. Everyone had a story about the craze.
I come here for a proper shootout. What do you do with that rolling pin? You're gonna bake me a cake? Rich.
You won't mind if I fight back, will you?
These are the Cray twins, Ronald and Reginald.
You take my breath away.
You must be Francis. Do you think we look alike?
Do you like being a gangster?
I like the money and the respect.
Your brother Rob is violent and psychopathic. He's off his rocker.
Well, no.
A shootout, right? It's a shootout!
Like a West.
We are talking about being gangsters, which is what we are.
The Mafia's made inquiries.
London is going to be the Las Vegas of Europe.
We can handle it.
You come to Philadelphia, you see a nice Italian girl. We'll get it for you.
I prefer boys.
Italians. Sometimes Greek, but I am not prejudiced.
You got a lot of balls to admit that, kid.
Me and my brother, we're gonna rule London.
Yeah, you're not laughing now, are you?
Are you mad?
Do something about Rod.
I can't do that. He's my brother.
Don't want a life like this.
She knows too many things about us.
We're going down into the sewer after the craze.
My loyalty for my brother is how I measure myself.
What about your loyalty to me?
Crime is still a business. You don't want a war.
Yeah, I do, actually.
Listen to yourself, Ron. You're nuts!
Blood is thicker than water.
You hit me.
You weren't afraid of anything.
Well, I knew myself, you know.